Ooh. So, what is up, YouTube? Today, we are doing a new career mode. And this week, because I wanted to go in a different league, I didn't know which one to go. So instead, I read some comments of my Twitter account, some followers, and well, they said to do one in the Liga BBVA. So that is what I've done. I thought rather Real Madrid or FC Barcelona. So I picked Barcelona because the game last night was just unbelievable. 3-2. That man there, Messi, scored in the last minute. Oh my God, it was. Raquel was just too good. And look at this pace, 87 pace, 94 composure, 90 vision, 95 balance, 95 reactions. Look at this though, 89 curves, 97 dribbling. That's just a normal card. As soon as this team of the air comes out, you will be good. It will be good, it'll be like 99 dribbling. We've got 4-star week for 4-star skills, 5'7" he is. Look at this speciality, he's good at. Oh! Okay, guys, so I'm watching Newcastle v Preston on my iPad 2, so I might scream get in because there's nearly scored there, but if I do scream get in, it means because I scored. Now, I think this looks like a good start in 11. Put in the comment section below. What it should look like, but he said your battle started the goal. Get in! Newcastle United 1-0 in the 6th minute. We are going back in the Premier League according to my dad. We are though, because we're second, couple of points ahead, but we just need to keep our reds up now because it's only 6 minutes in. It was a corner as well. Whacked off Lascelles' head. Great ball and it's like Ayoze Perez at the back post. Ah, oh, the keeper was shouting on ball. Was it on ball? It was. It wasn't on ball, but the ref didn't see it. So it is 1-0 to Newcastle United. First game is against Napoli. Okay, so we're gonna skip it because I don't wanna play. So I'm just gonna skip all the group stage. I'm gonna play the semis and fine. So we've been lucky there. 1-4-1. Great. Then just see this, look, Man U getting beat 3-0. Chelsea getting beat 3-1 as well, oh my God. Team alright, I sort of alright for 2 days to shape up. I've got Chelsea in my league as well. Sao Paulo beat them. That's time for, you know, 3-1. So I'm not going to skip this one because they look pretty decent if they're winning a good team like Chelsea 3-1. You've got promotion up to now, my Newcastle lads. Oh, and we're getting beat 1-0. Neymar. The keeper gets injured in the 90th minute. That man Neymar's kept us in it there, guys. So, against Chelsea now, we've just missed out. We've got a player conversation. I'm sorry, I'm not going to start it though. Matt on the latest there, and if I do, I'll get on to them. Hopefully, I need to keep like him because I saw Bravo. Need him. I'm going to keep him. Flip flop. Way! Oh, so it looks like I've let go of Madrid. Look at this. Really want to look at this. Oh my god, everyone's clapping, looking at the Wolves back. I've let Real Madrid in talk with Pedro Busquets. And Pique wants to go to, well, Juventus are up in his hand. Going out when he was 79. It's not good, I've been winning lots of games. Man, you winning, I think. Oh my god, Paris Saint-Germain, though. They do look like they're doing good in their league. Versus Man U in the semi-final. So we are going to play this one. So, because in the semis and Man U are a good team. Put in the comment section below who you think I should sign. Gerard Pique for Juventus. I just keep on pressing bloody reject all offers. There's no future of us. Preston could get a goal here. Robelli needs to save it. Get in, what a save. What a save it is.
We have reached the semi-final stage now of this Las Americas
Invitational. Jackson Fletcher is now online, guys. I'm sorry if you cannot see this. They hit the screen, but... I'm going to start a party so we can join and get in the video. But soon, guys, later on, some of my friends will join, so I'll just tell you the names. Some of them have YouTube channels, some of them don't. I will tell you in the comment section below. Paul Huntington. Okay, guys, so.
Remember, we're in pre-season, but I must say, some of the games have looked like the real thing, Alan.
Yeah, they got kicked, so let's see how what we can
you'd
do.
You'd be fooled into thinking it was actually proper competitive stuff, so they've taken it really seriously, as you've got to do, I think, in pre-season.
Right, so.
Barcelona's lineup here.
Okay, guys, so. As you can see, Jackson Fletcher has joined my party. He hasn't got a YouTube channel yet, but he is getting one soon, so when he does, I'll tell you his name and you can go subscribe to him. So,
this referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early
Jack, oh, guess what?
Given the free kick.
No, that's the one.
Very early in this game.
What the hell is echoing? Echoing, isn't it? That was echoing, though, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Probably go mad. I need some new headsets. Guys, I'm sorry if it keeps on bumping. It's just that my headset broke.
Did you remove it?
No, I left myself. It's just that me.
Just put it off target. Just wide of that post. Well, his teammates.
Controllers are broke. Win again. I'm going to get a new controller, I will just hopefully be able to talk, but
well, you want
I'm sorry
width,
for the bumps,
you want quality
just,
in the width, and probably they've got that.
Well, one already? They've scored so, 6 minutes after Newcastle scored. Preston? I don't think we've got promotion now.
No, no, we're
going. I know. Hey, you're right. Yeah, we should have had a penalty. Paul Huntington grabbed Mitrovic and pulled him down. Good football from Preston. The ball goes in to number 25. And it's just a brilliant flick to go in as well. It whacked off his bloody shin pads. Oh my god. Oh my god. Robbie got a touch, but he can't save one. Right. He can save an arch shot. That was dead close to
one area I know they've been concerned about is and he can't save one that's from balls into really the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away.
Lionel Messi. The new signing. He's got more skills, guys. Because I don't have to look for the skills. The physical side of the game, so I don't have to look for them. But the skills. Excellent header. Probably deserved a bit better from him.
He's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
Anyone who says that, you can just piss off because I can't do them, so shut up.
Comes in with a tackle.
Oh, Luis Suarez is dangerous in front of goal. Penalty! Referee! What me, bro? What? I can't because I've started a Barca, so I'll just do this one for 20 minutes and then I'll start one again.
The game. It's certainly a foul.
Don't do
the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
How are we two? Two! Two! Black wide on me! Two! Two!
Oh. And that's a corner for Manchester
10
United.
Minutes. No, 13. I started the video 2 minutes after I got on. Oh my god, what a block.
Blocked the shot well.
Eight, my friends, and a woman. Same with me.
This might be dangerous from the corner.
Neymar Junior, he's lost it in a dangerous position. No, it's took a deflection. It's took a deflection. Jordi Alba couldn't get there. All cause. I was trying to put you stay in this party because I think every time I join Tippers, it echoes. So we're there. Stay in this party so I can see if it echoes when I talk. Sorry about this, guys. Tipper. Okay, guys, so I'm going to have to start a party again. And, like, sorry if you cannot see this gameplay. Sorry if you can't see the gameplay. Some of you might know Joshua Flynn's channel. Joshua Flynn? Or Joshua Flynn, I don't know. But we are 1-0 down. Look at that, Gerard Piqué, look at this. Jordi Alba, man! Alright, Lewis.
It's a frustrating way to
I'm doing a YouTube channel. Okay, guys, so go and subscribe to Hyper 9 Gibson, which is Lewis Gibson on the party now. Go and subscribe. He does anything, so just don't go and subscribe because he's shite. So. Go, Ivan Rakitic. Put the ball over for Neymar Junior. Neymar.
Wilson trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Can't hear one of them in the air then?
When?
Keep it down. Not at all, it's way up.
Oh, yeah. Angolo can't hear. There he is, guys.
Thank you, Roberto.
They were subscribed to me.
Fellaini.
Shan, if they score, I wasn't looking. So I would have killed them. Getting beat fucking 1-0 off a deflection off Gerard fucking Piqué. Sorry for the bad language, guys. Ah!
I am.
Fellaini.
What? Getting beat 1-0. No! Oh my god. basically chest egg and dive. Look at that left foot and it's fizzing. He dived. He sent it nearly to the goal. That one in. I would have killed him. Oh, hey, oh, 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 hey, oh, hey. Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey. Oh, hey, oh, hey. Come on, lad, Michael. Yeah, you guys okay. I mean, let's see. When I win. Yeah, and I win. What did you do?
Neymar.
Hi.
So we've got promotion. I think we've got Sergio Biscuits. Play the two. Ivan Rakitic. Chipped it to Messi. Ball. Referee. Got the ball. That should have been a foul.
And Herrera.
Why am I so shite?
Referee says play on. Gives Manchester United the advantage.
Who's watching this live? But there's no one on.
For the set piece specialist here with this free kick. He's going to be booked.
Shit, it's Henrik Mkhitaryan. He's a little beast on free kicks.
And it's a shot at goal from the free kick.
Fucking hell. I know, you little bugger. I'm fucking blind. I was the first person to see it.
Lionel Messi. Stopping the pass getting through with. Good piece of
little skips into the I don't know, I'm getting beat 1-0. Of course I know. I was first person, you know, because no one was on then. So no.
Here's a chance to attack.
Oh come on! Oh my god! What a save, Ter Stegen! If that went in, I would have absolutely killed Ter Stegen. You know how dirty he is inside 42 minutes. He's been working the most. They've got nearly Ter Stegen been diving all over the chicken. Wow!
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
No, Carson! No, oh,
Iniesta.
Oh, what a ball. Neymar, I mean, Luis Suarez. Oh my god, Daily Blind, so we get a slide tackle in. Fell to. Lionel Messi!
That's a
little beast!
Bullseye!
His A might be shit, his B might be shit, but he's not shit. Look at this, though. The tackle was terrible by Daily Blind. Takes him inside out, and then no keeper can save the top bins. No! Gosh!
What did the ticker do?
No, I left myself because when I'm with Tibet and some echoes, everyone was obviously
running in the middle.
Who's?
No, it's mine. When I'm always on a party,
so it's half-time. Who's going to get to the final? It's going to be decided in the second half today.
It always echoes on them. Power Angel manages little beasts. I'm gonna make one change. Sergio Biscuits.
I like PvP. Oh,
why is there one person on, Jackson? Are you watching?
Me, my iPad.
I've got two people watching.
Well, they're in a good position.
Sergio Roberto, oh, he took his down. Did he fucking kill him? He did though. Oh! Send him off, go on. Give him a red. Ivan Rakitic can hit these. Oh, he's banged it, but it's too low. Get low, move that side. Oh, Matty. Oh, my God. Gerard Matty is a little cheap. He's mainly French. I like French people.
Ivan Rakitic.
Why have I got two people watching me?
Chris Smalling.
Oh my God, he's just scooped tenders. 10 minutes.
Between these two. Valencia.
Ooh.
Good passes.
Oh, Testegen's coming out. And I did not all triangle up down there, guys, so just don't blame me because I didn't. Messi, he's got the pace. He's got the pace. He can beat Smalling. Can he beat Bardi? He's a good defender, Bardi. Hit him! What?
And here's the shot.
Yeah, it's echoing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, now we've just seen you echoing. Okay, guys, it's just my microphone, so leave me alone if my microphone is shit. Get there, Samuel Umtiti, you big tit.
Just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Manchester United on the move here. Well, he's got the ball there and
dealt with the danger, really.
Probably, that's the size of him.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Let me see how tall. Who's the tallest at the back? Jordi Alba is 5'7", terrible. 5'11", need to be higher. Pique is he's 6'2". He's 6'4". He's bigger than the keeper. We're young. Oh no! Right. I think I'm about to go 2-1 down here. Ah! Get in!
Shot's home. Oh, great work by the keeper. United's corner.
Pogba's came on now. Great. He's Pogba's just came on, and his first touch is a goal. His first touch is actually a goal. That's harsh shit. Suck me big toe. Testegen shit. I'm signing a new keeper. Might try and sign David De Gea. I'm not standing up with that shitty keeper in goal for me.
Tackle goes in. So they
can sign Ika Casillas. Now they just get. Get there, Albert. In bed. Yeah. What time did you go to bed?
Fuck. About 7:30.
Okay. Take me back to win
for the corner.
This is a good one for
the team that is leading.
Well, in my form, my phone's broke. Now it's Zlatan Ibrahimovic just came on. He's got the ball. I'm not going 3-1 down.
And his first touch is a goal.
It's not though, because he was mad at the halfway line. First touch needs to be touch in a muscle of the game, but if it's his first touch, a goal. Messi needs to get us back to 2-2. 70th minute, I'm standing up for this. I can't put up with it.
20 minutes.
If I'm like a titty shank, I'm dropping his bench. Oh, Neymar Jr.
No,
he's
shanked.
Well, you're gay.
She's looking out the window.
What? You're looking at someone ugly.
Here comes an attack from Manchester United.
Yeah, yeah.
Someone on me.
Yeah. Oh my God, I need to take some people. Rafinha's got good
pace. Yes, he was looking at Bradley
Cabbage. I need Digne on. Digne just can go right back for some reason because he's bored. Come on! Come on, lad! Come on, shape up! Yeah, if I go 3-1 down, I might kill you. I might have to end this video. I don't know when this game finishes. Come on! Someone who's fast, get up! Oh, yay! Get him, Piggy, you big bullhead! Yeah. Oh my god! How can he not catch that? I could catch that.
I could get one for you.
Cool!
Just a chance to tell you about a competitive here.
Hey, come on! Angel! I'm not looking at the Newcastle score no more until I finish this game. Alberson, run! Play a name, are you? Teammate from Barca.
Manchester United with the ball again. Corner now for Barcelona. Pique!
Oh my god! Pique has just nearly scored a winner. The winner won to equaliser. Mikey, does that make 6 saves?
Newcastle won.
I know they are. That's how shit they are. I'm only joking, so good. Yeah, they are shit, but they're alright. Their heads. It only went down because Rafa Benitez might be leaving. Like, not by
getting the staff. Perez,
hello?
Get in!
Come on, I'm going on, Andre Gomez. Andre?
Whoa!
Play this ball round. Pass the ball round.
Back right!
Shut up, Bolt, like, they were speaking. Because I really need to get an equaliser in. It's the semis. And they're about to go 3-1 up. They're at. Keep it! Shy, but. Get it out, that Neymar. Neymar's fucking face.
Fire right at him, but he's kept the ball well.
Oh, really? No! Get in, Neymar! Get in! Great! Great football! Great flick back! Oh, Neymar's too small for us!
Get up quickly!
Right, guys! Please don't do this when FIFA! Whatever you do, do not do it, okay? This me cheat that I always do when I'm getting beat. Don't call me a big cheat! Because, guys, I am so terrible, so what to do? I'm obviously going to go on the game settings. Just don't put in the comment section below, I am a big cheat, because I don't care what I am. I just really need it. Right, so. Welcome to Umtiti. Titi. Luis Suarez, who's the best striker elite on the planet. Oh, my God. And keep it. Stay in your net, okay? Who'd stay in your net? Right, guys. Okay. Another. The keeper just standing there, I just ruined him.
Another goal, we're all square again. There's time running out. That could be that, but
I'm shy on penalties, guys. So don't call me a second. Come second below that, I'm a cheat. Don't care what I am, I always cheat when I'm getting beat.
And then he goes with the tackle. Back to the attack. Still trying to get the goal that will win them the match.
Oh my god. There you go. There you have it. 2-2. It's going to be hard. But I'm so terrible.
Everybody goes.
It's going straight to penalties. Oh my god. I'm shitting myself already. No, I'm actually crapping myself. Oh, I'm terrible.
He's going to take the first penalty.
Luis Suarez, don't let me down, son. Ah! Penalty, son. Go on, Ter Stegen. Must get the right angle time. Oh, my God. That is what I yell FIFA 17. When they've done the right way, they don't proper save like they normally do. Like, on FIFA 16, where when they've done the right there, they're proper save it, and not on this, you don't. 2-2, come on! Leaking out Messi if he misses, I will actually kill him. He's actually missed! Come on! Come on, Ter Stegen, you big beast! I'm going to be through, so I must go. Gerard Pique. Strike down the middle. Strike down the middle. Come on, come on, come on. Must save it. Must save this. Get in! Ter Stegen! Come on! Rafinha needs to pull it in for me. Top in. Oh, perfect. He must score. He must score. Right. Come on, Ter Stegen.
Can keep his side in it by scoring.
I've actually done shit. Dennis Suarez is not unconfident. Oh! Lama, 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 lama. Have you seen the size of his hair, though? See it in the middle? Ooh. Yes! Ter Stegen's the hero again! He saved two. Bullseye. Whoa! I shit myself for a moment. Look at this save, though. He's gone. He's done well.
There's that winning feeling at the final whistle. They're certainly...
Look at this, guys. This was just shite. He shoots, doesn't he? And then... wait there. Okay, guys, I'm going to end the video there. Subscribe, subscribe to Lewis Gibson's, and don't forget to lick your mum's pussy holes. I'm joking, don't see you later.